Good evening everyone and welcome to the show. My name is Mary and I'll be your host for this evening. Still to come this evening we have songs from the Red Dwarf crew and Kate Bush, but first we take a trip to the island of Sodor.
Too. Oh yes, it's great to be an engine as your steam.
Stay tuned for James Fairman's Jr. show coming right up after this program.
Sorry, wrong one.
And now a song based on a Bronte novel. Stay tuned for Chill. Finally, we meet Crichton and Rimmer. Here's Red Dwarf.
Now to the extended version of the Munchkin Song, a symphonic masterpiece which I think in time is going to be up there. Up there in your loft along with all your other unwanted junk.
If you're in trouble, he will save the day. He's brave and he's fearless, come what may. Without him, the mission would go astray. He's Arnold, Arnold, Arnold Rimmer. Without him, life would be much grimmer. He's handsome, trim, and no one slimmer. He will never need a Zimmer. He's Arnold, Arnold, Arnold Rimmer. More reliable than a garden trimmer. He's never been mistaken for your Brinner. He's not bald and his head doesn't glimmer. Master of the wit and the repartee, his command of space directives is uncanny. How come he's such a genius? Don't ask me. Arnold, Arnold, Arnold Rimmer, he's also a fantastic swimmer. And if you play your cards right, then he just might come around for dinner. He's Arnold, Arnold, Arnold Rimmer, no rhymes left now. From Quimmer, we hope they played us out before we get to Shimmer. Played out, you stupid Flimmer.